Oh, I got the fight me. Oh, no, I didn't. I beat your fight me. That's true. Do you want to spam Yoden on the next one? Okay, well, I'll equip it just in case. If you have precision or fusion, it would be it changes it in like 100%. It completely makes it a different gun. Do you not have it? You definitely have a kinetic weapon targeting. Sorry, a scatter. You definitely somewhere do. Sucks, man. Oh, I find the ground is hitting the ground is useless. I should probably switch off and start looking for the bad juju. I still don't have that, and apparently it's amazing. What? Is it good to use again? What about PvP? Well, let me know how that goes. And if you want to do spam on Yoden, you just tell me and we'll flip to it. I think it'd be pretty fun if we ran together with Yodens. Maybe I'll go to Drang. I did pretty well with that. Actually, no. The Pulse is a good mix with the Shap. What Pulse did you say was your favorite? Chattering Bone. Alright, let's see if I have one. Why do you like it? Oh, really? Okay.
Nothing to help you but your team and your weapon. Fight!
Oh, I don't have a chattering bone. I am wrong. Oh, there's snipers at the back like crazy. Yeah, I was in the wrong spot. I was directly in between two snipers. Well, at least they make a spawn on heavy. Who got that? What do you mean to hit the arrows? I didn't have, I don't have, I need to have strafe glide on. Heavy's up. Oh my god, I have built a lead. Destroy it. Why? Wish I had seen that. Yeah. Shut them down. 2-for-1.
What can stop you if you fight together?
Two snipers and a shotgun.
That shut them down. Double down. This is amazing.
I got 5 of our team's last 5 kills. Sniper coming through the middle. Yeah. Yes. No way. There's two in the back there. You should play this with, excuse me? What? So precision kills give you arc web. In short. Trinity Ghoul. So it's every, it's like an outlaw. We're in the wrong spot. We're in center here. Do you need support? There's an empowering rift over here. I'm gonna go around for the flanks. There's one guy coming towards where I died. I don't know where you are. Okay, never mind. Oh, that sucks. Did you die? Well, if you are somehow better with this bow than you are with Le Monarch. How is it a situational bow? So are all arrows spread shot?
3 minutes left.
Oh, come on. I just got domed out of a super. Was a great snipe. Oh, this guy's a decent sniper. And DZ. Because I'm not colliding. I'm getting my ass sniped in this. I love that. I'm gonna try it next.
1 minute left.
You're as high as you can go. Was that bad? Really? Well, that is interesting. Well, clearly, look at that. 29 in, apparently, you weren't trying.